A man was pronounced dead after reportedly falling off a cliff near Avila Beach last weekend. Sheriff's deputies say a call came in shortly after midnight Saturday at the Cove side of Pirates Cove. Authorities identified the victim as a 28-year-old Troy Hathaway. His cause of death was determined to be blunt trauma. Foul play is not suspected.